Drive and donation drop off. Toys.
Go.
No, you're fine. What is this? Is donate toys.
Yep, I'm just.
And there's Santa. It's a good looking Santa. Look at this. Pictures. Let's commercialize Christmas. Of course, the elf is looking a little tall. I'll go in, see what's going on. Hope my bike doesn't fall over. I think it's fine. Wow. This is walk on the front. The police. I was just saying the police were gonna be called on me. I knew it. Did I get a call?
About what?
About me being on a motorcycle, driving slow and looking at houses?
No.
Oh, okay. Well, that's what I figured. I was like, well, I'm on a motorcycle.
No.
How your night? Your night's been quiet?
Not too bad. Not too bad.
Been an officer long?
Yeah, I've been here about 18 years.
For Bedford?
Mm-hmm.
I've never met you.
It's not that bad, man. Is it?
No, I just, I thought I'd come down. I forgot all about this yard until earlier today. I was riding around on my KTM and I passed it and I was like, wow, I forgot all about this guy. I thought it'd be pretty nice. Anyway, if I'm interrupting you, then.
No, you're good. You're good.
I didn't know if you're just.
Check
you're
this
just.
Out. See what's happening over here.
Hi.
Hi.
18. So, were you with the? So you know Buddy Davis.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Did you know he got the coronavirus pretty good?
Yeah.
I'm always in fear of getting run over. I don't know how you can be a policeman. I guess you're just getting numb to it. I can tell they have warrants.
That truck.
It is a nice truck though. remember back when they came out?
Nah.
Couldn't they had a waiting list on them. Anyway, I'm just doing a short video of this and then I'm gonna head on. I'm doing Christmas light video.
Oh, cool.
So share on my channel and see. Would you like a reflective sticker?
No. I drive a patrol car.
Well, I mean, for your, you have a motorcycle, right?
No.
Do what?
I don't ride motorcycles.
Do
it's
what?
Dangerous for me.
Well, I fell out of bed this morning and really broke my neck, but you know, things happen. Anyway, this is unbelievable how much time and effort and money's been spent on this yard. I hear this is a Miss McKenzie that lives here.
Oh, I don't know. I have no idea.
And this is what she does. She's I can't think of the word I'm looking for. Anyway, I'm gonna walk down there and then I'm going to my bike.
Sounds
and
good.
Heading
hey, nice
on.
To meet you.
Hey, nice to meet you, sir.
You have a good one.
Look at this. Oh my gosh. there's been they, I don't know if they can put any more lights anywhere or not. I thought for sure that police, I think he wouldn't tell me the truth. Because I see a motorcycle riding slow. You know, we're profiled. I'm on a motorcycle, so I'm up to no good. Look at all these. You know how much time it took to do all this? And then how much time it's gonna take to take it all down, box it up, and then put it in storage. Whew. I smell a job opportunity. God, look at that. That colonial, I'm thinking Roman type look. You know, back in the day when they had the pilasters surrounding the court, the buildings. Pretty cool. Yeah, this is definitely set up commercially. This is, you can drop off toys for tots type thing, and or donations for the needy children for a good Christmas. So it's a good cause. Great job, great job.
Thank you.
Who's in charge of all this?
Me.
You are? You're the elf.
I'm just kidding.
What's the company? Is there a company that does this?
No, it's
Mackenzie.
Just me.
It's just you.
Yeah, I mean.
So you're.
My guys, but yeah.
You're Miss Mackenzie.
Yes.
I'm Philip Stresnick.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Well, you say that now. No, I'm just kidding. I saw the policeman and I was like, oh man, I'm riding on a motorcycle. Someone's gonna call. You know, they don't have anything else to do. Oh, he's on a motorcycle, he's up to no good. And he goes, no, I'm just here to see the lights.
Oh,
I'm like,
nice.
Oh, whew, that was a close call. Anyway, this is gorgeous. So what prompted you to do this? I noticed every year you're always doing stuff like this.
Yeah, well, this is my first year living here. We did the big Halloween, and then...
And I missed that. I'm sorry.
Oh, that was fun. Next year.
I will, no doubt. If I'm still around, I hope so. You never know.
Come on your motorcycle.
Oh, we're about to roll.
Come on, yes.
Well, actually...
Yes.
Sorry.
It's my turn.
And
it's
jump. Turn. And turn around three times.
So what's the toys? What's
so my good friends, the Bailey family, and Wendy is my realtor who helped me get this house. This is their 20th year doing a toy drive. They live over in Trophy Club, and for 20 years now they've been giving toys to kids in the different communities. Either it's the adoption.
Like Christ Haven?